Hey guys, Langston Galloway from the Detroit Pistons. Today, I'm going to take you guys through a junior NBA at-home workout. You get 15 to 20 minutes to get a workout in, get a good sweat. But first, check out some of my highlights from this season.
Outside it goes to Reggie Jackson. Langston Galloway gets a good look and knocks it down. Langston Galloway, corner gunning it goes. Langston Galloway for three. Andre to the basket. From the corner, he has been unbelievable tonight.
Hey guys, I have my beautiful wife, Sabrina Galloway, joining us. And she's going to be going through the workout with us. We're so excited to have you guys be a part of it. But first, before we get into it, just a few things that we're going to be using. We have a box to do step-ups on. We are going to use jump rope. If you have a ladder or if you have some tape or maybe just some obstacles, we're going to be doing a ladder drill within the workout. And then also, too, if you have a basketball or some type of object that you can kind of hold, we'll do some abs towards the end of the workout. And then my wife will be doing some alternative movements. If I'm not able to do it, then you'll be able to switch it up and do something different. But as we kind of get everything, let you guys get everything situated, while we've been at home, we have a coming up on 2-year-old ripping and running around the house. And then also too, we both are big entrepreneurs and into a lot of business right now. She's doing.
Just trying to stay active, being at home and feeling like we're cooped up. It's nice to move to kind of get the blood flowing and just keep it moving.
Yeah, she has a podcast, Wine With Her. If you guys want to tune in and check that out. Also her website. If you guys can check that out too, don't let it be bashful. And then also too, I mean we're doing LG Kicks and continue to grow that. I'm doing my business plan right now. So she's keeping me busy right now and a lot of honeydew jobs. A lot of spiders I'm killing in the backyard, so this is it's a lot going on right now. It's a lot going on, but hopefully you guys are staying safe, and let's get into it. Come on, let's keep going. First thing we're going to be doing is jump rope. I'll either be doing jump rope with Sabrina, and if you don't have a jump rope at home, you can do jumping jacks. So we'll be doing 60 jumping jacks or 60 jump ropes. So let's get into it. And this is all just a warm up. And then after we finish that, we'll be doing lunges, front 50 for 15, front lunges, and then 15 back lunges, okay? All right. Now we're going into lunges, front and back. But first, before we get into that, you saw how high her arms were getting while she was doing the jump rope or jump jacks. And then just making sure you're getting a good rhythm to warm up, like I said, with the jump rope. Let's get right into the lunges. The front 15. Make sure you alternate. Make sure you try to get a good depth. Get a good pace, good pace. Okay. right. Great warm up. All right. So next we have 2 minute ladder drill. I'm gonna have my stopwatch started. You guys grab a stopwatch real fast, and if you have a ladder, use it. Right now we don't even have a ladder, so we're basically gonna use the lines on the mat that we have right here, and just visualize different ladder drills that you can do. Two in, two out, one in, one out, double time, both feet in, both feet out. Just continue to visualize and mix it up. But let's get into it. I'm gonna grab my stopwatch and we'll get started.
Let's start.
Next, we have one in, one out. We have one continuous, still stepping, but you're going in and out the box. Like I said, visualize. Go right foot first, then going left foot in the box. Next, we have Icky Shuffle. Have fun with it. Enjoy it. Next we have basically like skater hops. One is always in the box. Now we're going two in, two out. Now we're doing all the way down, one all the way in. One each box. Now we got two in each box. And we got 10 seconds left, so we're gonna do last drill. Freestyling, might as well. Two all the way in, two all the way out. Two all the way in, two all the way out. Two all the way in, two all the way out. Have fun with it. Enjoy yourself. This is a good time to be at home working out with the fam. Next we have two rounds. Like I said, this is the part where you need a box. If you don't have a box, you can use stairs. If you don't have stairs, I'll be able to demonstrate just touching the lines. So we're going to do 1 minute of each round. We'll do it two times. We'll alternate. You got box touches for 1 minute. And in the second round, we'll do one minute of knee to squat. So basically, we kind of give you a demonstration. You'll be starting on your knees up to a squat and then back down. Okay? And be going at for continuous for a minute. So we'll do that two times, all right? Let's go. All right, get your stopwatch ready. All right, ready? Go. Fifteen down. If you've been doing right foot first, switch feet, go left foot now, left foot first. Twenty seconds left. Almost done. Come on. Keep pushing. 10 seconds left. Finish out strong. 3, 2, 1. time. All right. I'm gonna let my wife have the pad for her needs, but I'm gonna just
You can also grab a pillow.
Grab a pillow, grab a little towel, anything you use just to kind of continue to keep your knees in the ground too hard, all right? All right, we're going for 1 minute. Woo. All right, ready? Yeah, it's about to suck right now. All right, let's get it. Go. And keep alternating. Keep alternating. Which knee comes up, which knee goes back. Stay low, stay low. Thirty in. Good. You can mess up, keep going, keep pushing. Fifteen left. Five seconds. Three, two, one, time. All right. Back to the start. On the box, and I'll be on the line. This time we'll switch it up. You don't have to always go front to back. You can kind of go side to side. And we'll go in rhythm with this one so that way you guys can kind of see. All right, ready? And like I said, mix it up. You don't have to always do the same thing as if you have your wife with you, friend, parents. You can mix it up. Be able to freestyle with it and enjoy yourself. Enjoy yourself with it. All right, minute. Let's go. Team down. Get you a good pace. Twenty left. Pick it up a little bit. Pick up the pace. 15 seconds. Second. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time. All right, last set of this. You guys ready? All right, let's get it. You bring your knee all the way around. Stay low with it. 30 seconds left. Finish out, 20 seconds left. Ten left. Come on, finish up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job.
Man, Sabrina, how you feeling? I mean, you see, I'm drenched right now.
I'm sweating too.
Just
nice to catch my breath.
Yeah.
Trying to work off all those snacks.
hope you guys are staying active, not just sitting at home, just eating, watching TV, but trying to find ways to be proactive. And that's why we're outside, trying to get a good, some sun in and get a good sweat in.
Yeah, let's keep it up before I run inside.
All right, let's get after it. So next we have mountain climbers. So we'll do 30 mountain climbers, 15 on each leg. Then we'll go right from mountain climbers. We'll do slides. So basically, like in a defensive stance, if any hoopers out there, defensive stance. If your parents are doing it, just a little slide, light jump, and slide back. We'll do 20 of those, 10 each way. After that, we'll have skater hops. So this one with skater hops, it's like a Euro step. You can kind of mix it up. You have a basketball in your hands. Sabrina, just do it, just a skater hop to touch. And I'll do a skater hop with a basketball like I'm doing a Euro step and finish them. So I'll do a skater hop and go up in the air with it, okay? After that, we have Russian twists. You use the basketball, whatever you have laying around. Use that. Use whatever you can. And then we'll finish out with the last two exercise that. But let's get into it. First one, we have mountain climbers. You got 30 mountain climbers. 15 each side. All right, ready? Let's go. Right. Now we got slide and jump. Now slide and jump. We can go sideways, we can go like that. We'll go the same time. So like I said, you grab a basketball. Okay. All right. Basically, we'll slide, jump, slide again, and then jump. Okay. I'm gonna act like I'm grabbing a rebound. Sabrina, just work on just. As high as you can, watch that she slides, all right? Got 10 each way. Ready? Go. Last two. Good job. All right, next we have skater hops. Skater hops to touch for Sabrina. Skater hops to the Euro for me, up high. All right. So we're going to the numbers. Yep, so I'm going to demonstrate it once for you guys. Or if you have a ball, anything with you, touch, try to balance, going back, touching. For me, I have a basketball, either touch, jump, back over, either touch, jump, okay? Whatever you kind of can use while you're at home, all right? Going left first, ready? Ten each way. Wow. Five up. Last one. Good job. All right. Next, we have Russian twist. So we'll have some ab for the last couple. Me and Sabrina will use the basketball. But like I said, anything that you have object-wise, that way you can get your full twist on. All right.
a seat on the ground. And we got 30 of these, 50 each way, 15 each way, all right? Make sure you keep your feet raised up. You can't raise them up. Just trying to twist as far as you can, okay? All right, ready? Go. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Good job. Okay, next we have plank shoulder taps. So with this one, me and Sabrina will do what you can do if you're able to do a plank, which is on your hands, planking, give you a demonstration, you tap, trying to engage your core. If you can't do that, Sabrina will demonstrate on her knees, taps, okay? You got 30 taps, 15 each side, all right? You guys ready? Let's go. Halfway there. Six. 9, 10. Good job. 30. Good job. Good work. All right, so you got to finish out. Something tough. You want to do a plank for 1 minute. So we're going to get on our elbows, engaging our core, keeping our butt down. Trying to engage your whole core. And then for Sabrina, if you can't get on your elbows and get on your hands, so she's going to do on her knees and engage your core that way, okay? All right, 1 minute, if time is ready. You guys ready? Let's go. Last thing you're doing for the day, you got to finish strong. Fifteen down. Lock in. 30 seconds down. 30 left. Twenty seconds left. I know your core is shaking. Stay tight. Finish up. 10 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job. There you have it. Appreciate you guys being a part of the Junior NBA at-home workout. Hope you guys got a good lather like me and Sabrina did. Good sweat. Thank you guys for joining us. You guys be blessed. Stay safe.